Bueno, muy buenos días.
Good morning, everybody.
Presénteme, joven.
Let me introduce. This is Master Edgar Palacios. He is the person who started with this project. He's the mentor of this foundation. You know, as Sylvie was saying, you know, he's been working many years already with kids, especially with Down syndrome and brain damage and other disabilities.
Muy bien. Vamos a hacer la música del Ecuador.
Yeah, so they're gonna be performing for you mostly Ecuadorian music.
Andresito.
Un gusto.
And this is Andres.
Yo les presento.
Claro.
¿Qué tal?
This is Andres.
Buenos días.
Good morning.
Bienvenidos a nuestro programa de la Orquesta del Ecuador.
Welcome to all of you to this program with the Orchestra of Ecuador.
Bueno, muy bien. Comenzamos con la primera canción. Es un ritmo de pasacalle que se titula Lindo Quito de mi vida.
Okay, the first performance is an Ecuadorian rhythm. It's called Pasacalles and the song is Wonderful
Lindo Quito de mi vida.
Wonderful Quito of my life.
Bueno, ahora vamos a hacer otro ritmo ecuatoriano, es un albazo.
Okay, now they are going to play Ecuadorian rhythm, very traditional, that is called albazo.
Se titula Si tú me olvidas.
This song is called If you forget me.
El verso dice, esta mi tierra linda, el Ecuador tiene de todo. Ríos, montes y valles, sí señor, y minas de oro.
And this beautiful song talks about my beautiful country, Ecuador, that has almost everything. Beautiful valleys, beautiful rivers, beautiful mountains, gold mines.
Mujeres hermosas.
Beautiful women and
y hombres hermosísimos.
Son tan hermosas que se parecen.
they're going to perform this very contagious rhythm, and Silvia is joining the team.
Se titula It's Un, Dos, Tres.
And the title is?
Un, Dos, Tres. La Bamba.
La Bamba. Silvia.
Thank you.
Estamos grabando este programa para ofrecerles un DVD con dos conciertos más.
Okay, as you can see, and Silvita already mentioned, they are filming this performance right there. And, you know, it's another way to support the foundation by getting this CD or DVD. It's going to cost $10. So in that package will come this performance plus other...
Otros dos, ¿no?
Otros dos cosas.
Plus other two concerts.
Mm-hmm. Muy bien. Y ahora una canción de los Estados Unidos de América del año de 1900.
Okay, now the next performance is a song from the United States from the 1900s.
De esa música maravillosa de New Orleans que después se transformó en la gran época de jazz.
From New Orleans, that wonderful music that eventually became jazz.
Bueno, los invito a bailar.
And you're more than welcome to join us in the stage.
Y salgan prontito que la canción es cortita.
And don't think too much about it, just do it because the song is very short.
De toros.
Now they are going to make a full fight.
Vamos a hacer un paso doble ecuatoriano.
They are going to make a paso doble, but from Ecuador.
Bueno, muy bien, va a bailar Daniela.
The dancer, the beautiful dancer.
Va a bailar Marco Antonio.
Marco Antonio is going to dance with Daniela.
Hey, hey. Nuestro matador de toros, Diego Almeida. Y nuestra vaconita de toros, Alvita
de Beagle.
Muy bien, que la disfruten.
Enjoy. Thank you.
Ahora vamos a hacer una canción del norte del Ecuador, donde hay una gran población afroecuatoriana.
So we're gonna go back to the Ecuadorian rhythms, and the next one actually is from the northern part of Ecuador, where there is this Afro-Ecuadorian population living.
Es un ritmo de bomba.
The rhythm is called bomba.
La canción se titula La Caderona.
And the title of the song is La Caderona.
Que es una mujer que tiene la cintura muy angosta.
Okay, Caderona basically is a woman who has a little tiny waist.
Y el resto ya te puedes
imaginar. And the rest is for your imagination.
Vamos.
Tradicional del Ecuador es un albazo que se titula Las Quiteñitas.
Okay, and of course we go with more Ecuadorian traditional rhythm. This rhythm is called albazo, and the dance that they are going to perform is called Las Quiteñitas, the little girls from Quito.
Thank you.
Muy bien, quiero contarles que estamos cumpliendo 27 años de vida institucional. Gracias.
Now we're going to share some information about the school, and we're going to start saying the 25, no?
27.
27. So this year is their 27th anniversary of foundation.
Tenemos 100 alumnos.
There are 100 students in the school.
Tenemos 25 profesores.
25 teachers.
8 voluntarios de diferentes países.
8 volunteers from different places around the world.
Tenemos también estudiantes universitarios que vienen a hacer prácticas.
Ecuadorianos. There are also students from universities in Ecuador that they come to do some like an internship in here.
Aquí están dos profesores de la ciudad de Piñas, de la orquesta del municipio de Piñas.
Yeah, actually, if you can see behind, there are two gentlemen. They are from the city that's called Piñas in a province that's called El Oro in the coast of Ecuador.
Que so son músicos.
They are musicians as well.
Mm-hmm. Bueno, tenemos dos orquestas.
Two orchestras is what they have.
Esta orquesta y una orquesta de iniciales de 45 músicos.
Okay, so they have this one, which is the professional one, and they have another one that's for beginners. ¿Cuántos tienen?
45.
45 in the beginners one.
Ofrecemos terapia de música.
No, they offer like music therapy mainly.
Danza.
Dancing.
Pintura.
Painting.
Artes manuales.
Handicraft.
Y otras destrezas para la vida.
And other skills. Yeah, but this is what they basically are teaching here using this.
Por ejemplo, aprender a hacer café.
They're learning how to make coffee.
Porque yo me divorcié porque mi esposa no podía hacer café.
He got divorced because his wife didn't know how to make coffee.
Bueno, si tienen alguna pregunta.
I never know what to expect. Anyways, he is wondering if you guys have any questions about the foundation and everything. Marcia.
Do they have traditional classes like math and other social studies?
Yeah. Pregunta si tienen clases de matemáticas, ciencias.
Tenemos un pensum de acuerdo al Ministerio de Educación.
They do. They have a program, you know, according to the Education Ministry. They do.
Tienen matemáticas básicas, aprenden a escribir, aprenden a leer.
Yeah. Ciencias. Ciencias naturales.
Claro, entorno se llama.
Yeah, okay, they have like natural sciences, math, they learn how to write, how to read, and like a regular school.
Están aprendiendo también unas cositas en la computadora.
Computer, also they're learning.
Is there a tuition to come to the school?
What's that?
How do they pay for
tuition?
Do students have to pay?
¿Cómo es el tema de cómo pagan los chicos para estar aquí?
Sí, esta es una institución, es una fundación que tiene un pequeño aporte del Estado.
Yeah, this is a foundation that has a little income from the Ecuadorian government.
Y la diferencia la hacemos a través de donaciones, de programas, de conciertos que hacemos.
Yeah. Okay. Another way for them to get incomes is like, you know, like donations, you know, grand circle. They are performing different concerts around the world. Last year they were in Cusco, for example. You know, that's another way.
Y tenemos una empresa farmacéutica que apoya con 80 becas para que puedan estudiar los jóvenes.
And there is this pharmaceutical company that it's actually providing 80 scholarships for the students.
Además, tienen seguro social.
And they also have like social security as well.
Porque aquí si compra, si tendrían que pagar, costaría $500 mensuales.
Yeah, if they would have to pay in order to keep the school, the cost would be like $500 a month per student.
Que no tienen. Hay solo tres alumnos que pagan $500 mensuales. Creo 450 o 500.
Like out of the 100 students, there are only 3 that are actually paying that amount monthly.
El resto paga entre 10, 15, 20, hasta $50 or $60 mensuales.
Yeah, the other ones would be paying just $10, $15, $20, or as much as $60, is what he says. And the rest is obviously the donation, the scholarship support. Any other question, Francis?
¿Cuántos años tienen los estudiantes?
Los estudiantes tenemos entre 13 años y 50.
The students are from 13 till 50.
Y uno que va a cumplir 80.
And this one that's going to be 80 soon. Yeah. Any other question?
Are all the musicians and performers students?
What's that?
Are all the musicians students here?
Todos ellos son estudiantes, ¿no?
Son estudiantes y algunos son instructores también.
Yeah, you got that? It's like they're all students and some of them are instructors.
Hay algunos que han terminado la universidad en la música.
Yeah, some of them also have finished already a university. They have a degree in music. Marshall.
How are the students transported? Is there a bus that takes them to school?
¿Cómo vienen los estudiantes a la escuela? ¿Si hay un bus escolar o?
Tenemos un sistema de transporte muy bien organizado que pagan los padres de familia.
They have a transportation system that's paid by the parents of the students. ¿Cómo funciona el sistema?
A través de pagan los padres de familia.
Pero el bus pasa por las casas recogiéndolos.
Claro.
Sí. So the bus actually goes through the houses, picking them, and then they will come here.
Aquí hay alumnos que viven a 50 kilómetros de aquí.
Some of the students actually live like 50 kilometers from here. Yeah. Any other question? I saw something, Francis.
What are the requirements to attend?
¿Cuáles son los requerimientos para poder estar aquí en la escuela?
No son muchos. Cuando un niño o un joven quiere venir a estudiar, se le hace una prueba de capacidad, se le hace un estudio sociológico y económico. Para ver si es que puede o no pagar nada más.
There are not many requirements actually. They will have to take like an admission exam. Additionally, they do this socio-economical study
social.
And see if they are able to actually be part of this, like both like economically and in terms of the time, if they can come here and you know they can actually fit in the rules that the school has.
So there are no musical.
No necesita. Aquí aprenden.
No. They don't
aquí
need
aprenden porque aquí tenemos una orquesta inicial.
Yeah. No, they don't have to have like you know like skills in terms of music because they will learn them in here.
En la orquesta inicial van viendo ellos, van seleccionando. Si es que van a ser instrumentistas o van a dedicarse a la danza.
Okay, you know, in the beginners orchestra is when they start like actually, you know, seeing, okay, do I want to play an instrument or do I feel like dancing? And that's how they go with that.
En la orquesta inicial tenemos más de 10 pianistas.
In the beginners orchestra there are like 10 piano players.
Hay una de ellas con discapacidad seria que es un talento extraordinario.
Yeah, one of them has a major disability and she's very talented.
¿Puedes tocar algo, María José?
María José.
Pero toca algo.
Tocas una canción,
momento más.
Achonoso.
Se pueden quedar.
Okay, they can be, I mean like the program is 8 years like a regular school, but if they want to stay longer, they are welcome to do so.
Caso que se ha quedado toda la vida es el que les habla.
He has been this his whole life, he's the one that's staying here.
Yo también tengo discapacidad.
He also has a disability.
Hace 20 años tuve un accidente.
20 years ago he had an accident.
Perdió un ojo.
He lost one of his eyes. Any other question? Anything?
Bueno, entonces nos vamos a despedir con la música del Ecuador.
Okay, so guys, now we're going to say goodbye, obviously, with the Ecuadorian music.
Les agradecemos por las contribuciones que a través de Baté nos dejen, nos ayudan a mantener la escuela y la orquesta.
Thank you very much to all of you for your donations, because thanks to the fact that you're traveling with Grand Circle, you know, you are already supporting the school, so thank you very much for that. We all appreciate that a lot.
Muchas gracias por haber venido.
Y les damos un fuerte abrazo.
Gracias. Bueno, que le vaya bien.